purpose of this video is to really tell you what I would more or less define as a unifying theory with what has been the biggest reason that people aren't selling more final expense. I'll tell you what it isn't first. It's not learning 5 or 10 new objection rebuttals. It's not learning a newfangled sales presentation. It's not trying some newfangled lead program out. The simple reason while some of the agents I've talked to today are not getting the kind of results they are absolutely capable of is because they are not seeing enough people. It's staggering how diverse the different markets that we work are in. The people that we see in the country, in the city, and everything in between. But the number one characteristic that agents have in this business that I think could instantly be solved if they apply what is taught to them is that many of these people are very good at sales, or they're at least good enough. There's always room for improvement. I'm a firm believer you don't have to be a master salesperson to be successful in this business. You can be mediocre and make up for it with having hustle and being able to get out there and grind it and work hard. But what I see the biggest challenge that these agents are having is they're just not seeing enough people. They've got good enough sales skills. They are seeing enough people as far as a percentage of the leads they got. But what it comes down to, and they're even closing enough as far as a normal percentage close for the presentations they give, but the biggest single factor that they could do better is simply start seeing more people consistently.